Rhys Frake-Waterfield, if you're listening to my pitch idea for a horror-themed movie, if you decide to make it into a horror movie project of Shrek, think of Shrek how he's really friendly, except in this darker version, Shrek still has a lot of anger issues, can't control, and he attacks Donkey before the others. Would you watch if it was a real horror film?